enough of Trump bashing Clinton?
So how did Hillary end up filthy rich?
And Clinton bashing Trump?
He is a con artist.
A phony.
Maybe you'd prefer a political ad in which a wife begs voters to relieve her of her husband, the number-crunching nerd.
And it costs us about $103 a day.
Gerald really doesn't have any hobbies.
Last year's tax rate was 0.4169.
So is he always like that?
Yeah, all the time.
He is Gerald Daughtry, a Republican running to be a Travis County, Texas commissioner with a little eye-rolling help from his wife of 21 years. And does your wife really roll her eyes that often?
She actually does. She didn't have to take but two or three takes on that.
Most people leave their work at the office.
We got three light rail cars. You can put 60 people on each car. So even if you add two cars.
Do you really like your light rail cars well done?
You know, my opponent, I asked him, I said, is there anything that you didn't like about the ad? He said, I think the meat was overcooked.
Gerald's political consultant dreamed up the ad inspired by The Office. It took 6 hours to shoot. The neighbors were played by friends.
All he wants to do is fix things.
Spewing fumes all over the place, but quite frankly, it's not a code violation.
You know, I think I like helping around the house here.
Please reelect Gerald. Please.
Gerald thinks his ad went viral because humor takes the edge off the rancor of the 2016 campaign. Do you think your wife really wants to get you off her hands and get you out of the house?
Oh, absolutely. I mean, yeah, she does love me a lot, but she loves me away.
Please reelect Gerald.
Jeanne Moos, CNN.
Please.
New York.